Here. I took a train from here. Uh-oh. Can I? No, no night vision. Oh, man. Oh, no. They're setting me up for some sort of phantasm. I know they are. God, I can hear weird whispers. What the hell's up with the electronic distortion? I'm gonna continue meandering side to side from one hall to the other to ensure I can't see anything behind me. Oh God, that's where the whispers are coming from. They're coming from behind me. Okay, look, I don't need that now, do I? Whoa, whoa, my God! Holy sh! Okay, I need the lighter. I need the lighter. Can I please? Oh man, I'd really love to have the flashlight right now. Flashlight would be really stellar. What in the hell is that? Is that what the sun looks like nowadays? Or do I have some kind of crazy vision going on? Wow. I think that might be the first time I've seen the sun. You know, I've heard that there's at least a thin spot or a hole in the ozone layer over Hiroshima due to the bombs that were dropped there. I reckon if the world was brought to apocalypse with bombs, then it's very possible that the entire planet has a thin ozone layer at this point. It's possible that the radiation on the surface isn't from bombs, but it's from the sun.
I know only one way into Polis from here. The Red Square. The Order keeps an outpost in the St. Basil's Cathedral. I'll get in touch with our men and tell them all I know. And my goal would be just a step away from there. It will all be over soon.
There's danger here. Not like before. I feel it. And we'll be with you. We'll tell you what to do.
Okay, first thing I wonder is, do I need my gas mask on? Yes, I do. A note right off the bat? In an easy spot, nonetheless. He's talking about danger and talking about being with me. Ooh. Indications of the end times are upon us. Note one of the Red Square. What is it like, the Red Square? I can't wait to see it. People before used to say it was the heart of our motherland. I'd never been to the place, and saw it only on old postcards. This must be the most popular postcard site of Moscow. The St. Basil's Cathedral. The Kremlin. All the foreign tourists used to be brought here, first and foremost. They didn't nuke the Kremlin in the war. Instead, they hit it with something. Something that spared all the buildings, but ate everything organic within the radius of a few miles. Something experimental. Wow. That's crazy. That almost indicates that they had like a type of reverence or respect for the Kremlin and for the cathedral. Oh.
It makes it easier to understand.
What? Something experimental.
Is this the center?
This wasn't new.
All the roads lead to this place.
Everything's.
That's why they cannot leave.
Everything's growing back. Much more quickly here, because it's not irradiated. Well, at least I assume that whatever they hit that was experimental. Wow. This place is actually beautiful looking. This has a very, Last of Us feel to it. I had some sound audio drivers updated. I guess that's redundant. Some audio drivers updated recently.
For too long. So many of them. They know. They know we feel.
They, the audio drivers changed what my sound level should be set at for everything to be balanced. So, I just now changed some in-game settings a little bit. I'm hoping that everything is appropriately loud. Probably right to be afraid. That makes me somewhat sad, but... Ah, that's good. I'm gonna use that fear. There is another note here. Hold on.
Darkness.
Hold on.
He's coming. Hurry.
He wants me to go that way. And that's probably the smart way to go. But this is a nook! There's a cranny over here. I can't just pass it up. Oh, I really don't want them to attack me. I don't want them to have to. I don't want to have to kill them all. That would probably run me pretty low on supplies. But I gotta poke up here. Oh my. Oh my. Oh man. All these bodies they collected, he said they're not red. What the hell is this then? This looks pretty damn red to me, little guy. This looks incredibly red. Huh. I think I'm at a dead end here, which is good. I don't want to go deeper. I don't want to start trouble. I want things to be easy. I want things to be... God, I'm walking up over corpses. You can see my center of gravity raising and lowering. Go. Oh, and now it's demon time too, huh? Let me guess. Is the demon not red? Should not kill it, and it's demon babies!
Wind. Dangerous.
What? Okay, okay. The wind is dangerous.
It's
safe here. Whoa! Oh my god! He was not kidding! The wind is dangerous. It just shoved me right into the water. What's happening here? This looks bad. That killed me. Wow. Okay.
Dangerous.
Wind, dangerous, right. Okay. Oh, oh. Wind won't come here. Whoa. Oh my god. Okay. Jesus. Either way, little bud. Wind is still pushing me. What the hell? Oh man, I did not listen. I started to move. The car was out of my way. I assumed I was good. I am not. Wind, the deadliest enemy yet. The rate at which mask debris builds up. Whoa. The wind. Oh, not what I wanted, not what I wanted. The wind even makes it difficult to move my camera around. Good? Okay, okay. Okay, I'm gonna run, bud. Oh my god, this is creepy. I don't wanna go quickly into the creepiness, man. Lead the way, I'm right behind you. Yeah, yeah. Hell of a storm. They are approaching me. He says they're not red, they won't touch. Guess I'm gonna have some faith. Oh, there's gear down there. Hold the phone. Hold the phone. Are they gonna... Am I on a timer here? You know what? I don't really need the gear. I see it, but I'm gonna choose not to hit that nook. Oh, but there's a nook over here, too.
You
Okay, wait a second. Maybe this isn't a nook. Maybe this is a nook. There's still a second note here. I'd really love to find. Not that I think it's gonna be in a pile of muck leading into the sewers. You never know where people leave them dastardly notes, though. Oh, man. The ghost hands. Oh, they're grabbing me. They're, like, actually grabbing me. I feel actual hand grabbage. What the Oh, no. The River of Fate was one thing, but the Hell Tunnel?
Don't stand. I will help.
Don't stand.
Do not disturb them, Artyom. Stay close to me.
What the hell? Don't disturb them.
They've been here for so long. Lots of them. But they are all lonely. Only fear and pain. They can't leave. And want somebody to stay with them.
Want somebody? They're lonely? These masses of thousands of Mamma Jammas are lonely. They look damn freaky to me. Look, guys, I'm sorry that you're all fuckered up. I can't do anything for you. Let me guess, is that a mother protecting her young? I don't believe it, little guy. I don't believe it for a second. I will kill the shit out of that mother. I won't even think twice about it. Oh, run off, bud. Huh. Around the Russian monuments we run. That looks like it has some potential for a correct flight path. These trenches, man. If I didn't know any better. I would think World War II took place in Russia. Guess a part of it tried to go there. Oh! But as with everyone before, you don't invade Russia. Armies can't handle their environment. Not the way Russians can! Huh. This looks pretty interesting. Oh, I know. I'm coming into your home, little guy. I know you probably don't want to fight me. You probably just want to get away. But the fact remains that I am a-coming. Guess I don't need the flashlight. Huh. This is an awful long tunnel to be a nook. I guess I should find out right about now. I don't see the dark one, so I kind of think this is still just a nook. Huh. Can't go in the doors. I'm not trying to corner you. Oh, wow. What in the hell? Am I inside this monument that I just ran around the outside of? I have to admit, ooh, a sniper rifle. Can't say I'm the biggest fan of sniper rifles in this. What are those, bagels? Super old, dried up bagels? I was gonna say, I have to admit that, Oh, man! Whoo! I have to admit, I've never traveled to Russia, so I don't know anything about their monuments. I mean, I know the Kremlin, of course. I think everybody in the world knows the Kremlin. Is it one of the seven wonders of the world? I don't know, actually. I feel like I should know that. Is this okay? Yeah, okay. That's what I was expecting. It is a dead end. There is the final note. Before I start reading this, let's replace my filter. Where did I come from? I came from down there, didn't I? So I should go this way? After reading the note! Red Square, note number 2. For years, nobody dared approach the Red Square. They said that something remained in the basements of the Kremlin, luring anything alive in and consuming it. Then the order purged the Kremlin with fire. It's empty and all black with soot inside now. Just like the rest of the city. The Red Square. The stopped heart of a country long gone.
We
Windsor, Russia. Now lay quiet. The last vestiges burned off by its own countrymen. I should say the last relic. The Kremlin. Nukes hit everything else. I've seen it. It all looks the same. It looks like debris. I don't know why I feel safe here. This is probably like a prime ambush location. It seems I've reached a part of the city where creatures are more docile, though. I mean, I guess that makes sense. This part of the city wasn't nuked. There's not radiation here. So, things are growing back. It might serve to believe that there's even some wildlife here that aren't grotesque monsters. Maybe the grotesque monsters that are here have an easier time feeding. They're not as desperate. They're not as hungry.
There are bad people. Many. Very red.
Huh. I feel like... I'm just going to try it. I feel like I should be able to just breathe here, right? No. I mean, radiation. Radiation can be carried on the wind. It doesn't take much for the radiation surrounding this place to be carried into it. There's some vegetation here, but it's not like a verdant forest again or anything. I don't even know what gear I'm getting at this point. I'm picking up a lot of gear. Oh. More ammo. More breathing filters. He said there are many people. He said they're very red. Dangerous people. I don't see any of them yet.
Opa! One more!
Pavel.
Put your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head.
Okay.
I will be damned. It's Artyom. Well, your luck had to run out someday. You can disregard the order by the weapon, okay? Comrade, we have special orders directly from Comrade Korbut concerning this very ranger.
What are you gonna do here?
We are to eliminate him. Fire! Fire at will!
This is gonna be nasty.
I will help.
Don't stand. Okay, look, I crouched. I crouched immediately. Now, how are you gonna help me out here, little guy? Because I am
no
in a
more.
Nasty spot.
Too tired.
No more. Okay, so he's gonna give me vision.
Eliminate him!
And then he's gonna take the vision away. He's probably gonna periodically give me vision. Where? How are they seeing me? I feel like I've got a pretty good hiding spot over here. They're just gonna shoot me through these wooden walls all the damn time? Holy shit, it's going right through this wall. This is no cover. This car feels like decent cover. Come on, I can't really see anything with that, actually. Oh! That looked like head. Yeah, this little guy is providing some pretty serious help. Poor little Dark when I hate that I gotta wear him out all the time. I am taking a lot of scrapes here, and it seems to not really be affecting me, which is awesome. God.
When you had a chance, you know you could have stayed at the red line. We would have taken you in.
Yeah, whatever. I believe you, Popple. Thank you for being such a humanitarian.
This is head full of skin, right? And then comes right here. You need to cut your head sometimes, I'm sure.
Oh, I see you. I see you, baby. Yeah. Show it to me. I'm feeling like I should have taken that sniper I found back there a ways.
What, maybe you thought Corbus forgot all about you?
That's
not
cool.
Not on your lifetime, D'Artagnan.
That's right.
And neither did I.
Oh, it was a little high. Let's try it again, a little lower for the other window. Eh, that didn't look terrible, honestly. I think I've killed a decent number here.
You didn't like it that way, didn't want to join us, huh? You'll just have to fight the fucking dust here.
Yeah, okay. Go ahead and show me your dust, buddy. I'll bite down right away.
Well, that's your... This is getting tedious, Sugar! Soldiers! Finish him!
Alright, yeah. Soldiers, where are they at? Where are they at? Show them to me. Okay, yeah, they can see me right there. Let me just, real calmly, nice and easy, slide around the other side. You fools know who you're dealing with. Rambo ain't got shit on me. You know that they're catching fire? I'm pretty sure that I'm using premium-grade ammunition right now. I'm totally fine with that, though. That's my currency, but as of right now, oh god, I'm right in the middle. This is probably a bad spot. Matter of fact, I'm flashing a little red here. Let's go ahead and use one of these heals. And I'm on explosives. Oh, not what I wanted. No, I'm not on explosives. Now I should be on explosives. Let's try this again. Yeah! Tell me that got somebody. I really hope that got somebody. I would like nothing more than to know that that got somebody. Was that a leg? I got something. Is it painful? I think it's painful. He looks like he doesn't like it. He's on fire! Or am I on fire? Alright, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. It's action time. Yeah, that looked scrum-diddly-umptious.
You decided to show up? You got
bored. Oh my god! I should not have taken that straight on. How far back?
You decided to show up?
Oh, perfect. Perfect autosave.
You got balls, huh? That's for sure. Come on, Ranger, give a name like you always do it, huh? When you're a chicken, you're chicken or what?
Did this stuff fall down and hit me?
Son of a bitch.
That wasn't him, was it?
So, come on, Actuar. Come on.
Yeah, I got him. Holy shit, this is actually Pavel, too.
I can't chase you anymore, but I can still put a rope through your head if I see it. Don't you worry.
Oh, wow, did I hit that lamp? That looked awesome. I did. Look at that table. Oh, come on. That was good. Ah! Oh, it hurts.
He's in dread. No anger. Just sadness? I don't understand.
Pavel, he's probably sad that he can't help his country as much as he would so love to do. I don't know. I'm not going to try to understand this guy. He's a tricky bastard. Oh!
A knife, huh? That's my boy. That's my boy.
I was thinking something more like a claymore.
No remorse. No reproach. Davai! What the fuck is this? You're letting the beast loose on me, huh?
No. Not exactly, Pavel. I need to see into your head.
The test at Oktyabrskaya was successful. The virus kills fast and goes inert fast. If we can get enough of it, clearing out the whole metro is possible. But we must capture D6 first. Thus, Comrade Morozov, you have only one chance to pull this off. The Order has good fighters, but there are too few of them to cover all the entry points. Our scouts have located a poorly defended entrance through Kremlin. While Miller's at the peace conference in Polis, he will be unable to command his men. That's when we strike. Yes, a week longer, and then comes the dawn of a new age.
Oh, shit. I wish Pavel could see this. I wish I could put memories in his head.
Decide. You go? You help? Decide. You can't stay for long.
You go, you help.
Artyom! Artyom, please!
So am I saving him?
Hey,
So that's what forgiveness is. Thank you. I'll remember this.
Some semblance of redemption? In the tides of blood I've created? I'd be surprised if they didn't turn this on its head. Make me fight Reds going all the way back out. I assume I am supposed to go back out, right? I guess that might not be the right move. Maybe I should jump out the window? What is this light? Who's up there moving the lights around? These lights aren't automated, right? Huh. Actually, I'm thinking I probably shouldn't have come back out this way. Maybe I should have jumped out the window. Okay, let's give that a try. Pavel, old dog. You better remember this, son. Whatever you think is right, it's not. Justice has prevailed this day.
We have to make it to Polis in time for the peace conference. There isn't going to be any peace. Just war. The last war. Now I know the answers to all the questions. Pavel's head proved to be a real treasury of Korbut's sinister plans.
He's gonna gas the peace conference, isn't he? Well, I guess not gas. He's gonna release this virus on the peace conference.